All right, is this recording working? It is so far, I think, yes. Sometimes if I record multiple times in OBS, I get some troublinis. And I already recorded when the server restarted back when I was in the queue. And I tried to do a Ninja reconnect, but I failed, so I deleted that recording, but still OBS is still running, so I was checking if everything is good. Anyways, I still somewhat got a good spot when the server restarted. It was something like around 60, and that was like, I don't know, half an hour ago. So that turned out pretty solid. I thought that's it for today when I messed up the reconnect on the restart. Anyways, same as, was it yesterday? I think same as yesterday. I'm watching YouTube videos right now. So I kind of have to do the thingy where you see the menu and I can't go full screen because I need my mouse. And I will mute my sound, like my in-game sound, so that you can't hear my copyrighted YouTube videos that anyways have nothing to to do in this video. Yeah, but it will only be for 20 minutes anyways, because this fucking server just likes to kick me. Maybe after restart it's more chilled with me, we will see. But yeah, let's get some distance down and try not to die. I don't know if I have mentioned that already, but in the beginning I found the 2B chat, I think, somewhat interesting. I was reading it all. But now I'm really annoyed by the chat. I think about like completely turning it off or something like that. Because, I mean, I can't resist the urge to read it, but it's so, people are trying so hard to be edgy with the same phrases, and it just gets very repetitive and annoying. I don't know. So we have these shop bots, well, that's just advertisements, duh. Then we have people that do like these edgy statements where I don't know if they mean it, maybe some mean it, maybe most of them just say it because they can and they want to be extra edgy. They talk about anti-Semitic racism stuff and anti-minorities primarily and stuff like that, so the classics. It's just so repetitive. And then there are the new players, tons of new players in the chat. Pathetic. Oh wow, I can't pronounce it. Pathetic. No, how do you pronounce that word properly so that I can insult them with style? Pathetic. Yeah, something, you know, you get the point, right? It can sound cooler if you pronounce it right. Anyways, so they're these lost creatures that are here only for one day. They found the server on YouTube or whatever, and they ask for tools and they beg and they cry. And then there are the toxic people reacting to them, saying, kill yourself. I mean, it could be funny, but I'm just so annoyed by the chat. Like every time someone says something toxic against a minority, I feel the urge to step in there and fight back, just because what the fuck is wrong with them? I don't know. I just feel like the chat is driving me nuts now that I've seen it so much, you know what I mean? But anyways, I'm not looking at my screen actively anymore, since I have baritone and my horse and everything is going so smoothly without me, except that the server kicks me all the time. I mean, yesterday I did even this move so that I won't get AFK kicked. That didn't help. So yeah, I'm kinda out of ideas why I get kicked so fast. Anyways, maybe I just hit restarts randomly. Unluckily. I could check the episodes. There should be an announcement before the restart, right, in the chat. Anyways, so I will go windowed mode. You will see the menu. I will mute my sound, my microphone, everything. And you guys keep an eye on the highway, please, so that I don't die. Thanks, boys. Right. But that's not good. Let's keep it here. Right. You fucking kidding me. Ah, fucking shit, hey. What's going on here? What is this? Anyways, that's it for today's session then.